This is Emhape Tech with new video. Samsung mid-range smartphones have always caught the attention of the public for only one reason: is it worth buying? Since last year, the popularity of mid-range smartphones have kind of skyrocketed through the roof in Malaysia. Also, if you're an enthusiastic gadget follower, you would know that mid-range phones tend to look like premium phones too, which is what Samsung are doing with their latest Samsung Galaxy A8 2018, and Galaxy A8 Plus 2018. Overall, the design is one of the best things about the two phones. But because of the glass design, it's prone to get smudged from your moist hands over time. Sometimes it's kind of hard to unlock your phone via the fingerprint scanner. The way to solve this is to have a protective casing, which is already available in the box. On the features corner, Samsung proudly proclaims that this is their first water-resistant dual front camera phone. While you probably think that's nothing much to marvel at, there are some advantages of this. Think about it: as a selfie smartphone, this is aimed at the selfie lovers, influencers, bloggers, particularly the lifestyle type of consumers, and they won't have to worry about getting their phones wet anymore whenever they go to the pool or beach. While we are on the topic of selfie lovers, we have to talk about the dual front camera. It packs a 16MP plus 8MP sensor with an aperture of f/1.9, allowing you to switch in between the lenses for the live focus, just like the Galaxy Note 8. If you're already familiar with the function, the live focus heavily focuses on creating a depth of field or bokeh effect, which is still as good and doesn't really create that annoying shield around the subject when adjusting the background blur. However, it still has some tiny problems with taking night photos, but more on that later. Combined with the awesome battery pack, the two phones can really last a long, long time, and if you're not using much, it can go for more than a day easily. Also, just for the record, since both the Galaxy A8 2018 and Galaxy A8 Plus 2018 are using the same processor and GPU, the benchmark scores are more or less the same, with just a bit of a difference for the larger memory A8 Plus 2018. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. See you in next video. We'll be right back.